10 feet, streaking light.
Okay, so I think so. Let me see, is the volume okay? Or am I too loud? Actually, this is really low. Bring this up a smidge. Bump you up a little bit. Yeah, should be good.
Welcome home, good hunter.
How you
what
guys
is
doing?
It you desire?
If you can hear voices in the background, then yes, because I've got guests practically next door. In the same house, I should say.
Very well.
Guests downstairs, guests upstairs, the house is full.
Let me. Farewell, good hunter.
Actually, where do I go from here? Do I do another dungeon? Actually, let me see if I can continue with the main story, huh? Kind of forgotten what to expect here. No jump scares, please. Have I ever been here before? I don't think I've ever been here before. Oh, I have. Right, I go up this bridge and there's some big fella waiting for me. Real big boy. I guess, nice enough form up, I'll try fighting him, see what happens. Ooh, angry fella. That wasn't nearly as hard as I was expecting. This might spin fire! Oh no! How do I use items again? Triangle button? Triangle button. This is to switch weapons, right? Yeah. How's he use the gun? There we go, that's how you use the gun. Well, glad you like it. Okay, another one of these big fellas. Oh, there's two of them. But the first one was kind of free, so I'm not all that scared. As long as they don't gank up on your time. Okay, I got a little greedy. So where am I supposed to go from here? Did I come from here? I think I did come from here. Okay, I did not, because that's new. Oh, whoa, okay. These things love to make so much noise. Jump scares, no ambushes. Oh, this place looks new. Can I open the door though?
The password.
No password. I don't know what Sudoku. Actually, no, I know what it is, but I've never played it. Oh no, I have. In newspapers, but that's basically it. I didn't even know how to play at the time. I just filled in the random numbers. Oh, I've been here, haven't I? Yeah, I have. This takes me down to the church. I see a large gate here. Can I do something about it? Okay, goes by a device. Find a device. Is it nearby? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Yeah, that's the gate I came from, isn't it? You know what, let's go back there and see what happens. Yeah, that's the switch that isn't operable. Oh, it closes this one. Yeah, I've been here before. You know what? Let's go this one and see what happens. Sneak by these guys. Oh, never mind. He saw me. Okay, as long as his friend doesn't see me, I can take him one-on-one. Yep, free. Well, I might as well take out your friend too. Oh shit, 3-hit combo. Oh, and I died. I should have killed the crow first. souls back. Oh, he brought friends. Come quick. And I'm going to spend most of this game just being lost. Ignore him. I'm gonna have to fight him anyway, don't I? Get his attention first. Headshot. Alright, deal with the crows first. Yeah, that man's got my souls. There we go, got everything back. Down here. Well, I could try jumping down there and break my ankles, but I won't try it. I have no clue where I'm going. I'm absolutely lost. You can tell me east, west, north, east. I said east twice. I don't fucking know where I'm going. Come from? You weren't there before, what the fuck? Shit, I broke his anchors. Alright, where's Pyro Boy? The guy who fucked me up. Yeah, you decided to fuck me up, didn't you? Alright. I'm done with you with you first, because you're a fucking brother. And let's get my souls back. Alright, got my souls back. Oh wow, 360 hitbox, okay. Maybe there's a switch around here I've missed. One of the tombstones. Yeah, let me see it. Let me view it. I can't view it. Alright. It was probably useless information anyway. Boy, that looks interesting. Okay, maybe not. Okay, I see an enemy there. That's probably where I need to go. I'm getting new items. I'm probably going the right way. Oh, she's kind of quiet. Speak up, please.
I'm off during hunt, so if that's what you're here for, I'll leave you to your own devices. If that doesn't do it, come back in the morning, darling.
Rocking poison. Okay, I see it. I'm hearing growling noises. I'm not liking that. Deal with him before the gunman. Definitely going the right way, considering I'm fighting people now. Okay, I'm not liking this extreme mist here. Oh shit, gunshot. How do I get up there? I need to get out. Get out the way, get out the way. Heal. Yeah, I need some space to breathe. It's pretty messy, but it got the job. I'm hearing munching up. Crows. You can't attack me from there, can you? Alright, what's waiting for me up here? Quite the long ladder. Am I gonna get ambushed? attackers. Safe to drop. Okay, at least I didn't break my ankles. Oh, it's a dog. Damn, man clapped 70% of my life. Ah, this is the other side of the gate, I see. Yep, hit the switch. Come on. Operate the device, please. What's going on? There we go. Nice. So it wasn't a switch for this place. I had to go all the way around. Oh, this guy's got a gun now. Okay. I'm mashing to save my life. Oh shit, new weapons, okay. Oh, fuck, what the fuck? Fall back and recover. Oh, he brought the whole squad here, okay. Keep mashing, keep staggering. Alright, now for the big boy. In a small area though. Wait, is there another person behind him? Okay, no, that was just me. Oh, that hit me! Holy fuck. Honestly, can you get off the stairs? Like, it's unsafe. Man's got more reach than Mitsuru. More reach than Catalina. This is Narukami level reach. Impossible to push buttons. Okay, looks like I'm making progress. Damn, I'm drenched in blood. These guys are looking kind of violent. Okay, he gets staggered just like the rest of them. Nice. Okay, fall back and recover. Oh, okay, new stats alone. Oh, it's building over time. What? Okay, just beat him before it builds up, right? Okay. As long as I beat him before this thing goes up, I think I'll be fine. But what does this thing do? Confusion? Hypnotism? Black magic? Voodoo? Curse? don't see a lamp around here. It'd be nice to have a lamp, a nice like save point of some kind. I don't want to progress too far without that one. I'll go this route later. Let me go straight up front. I'm not gonna run into a boss, am I? Otherwise, I'm gonna turn around immediately. Oh, that definitely has the aura of a boss. Yeah, let me turn around and find a save point. Or shortcut. Yeah, I'm begging to be ambushed here by a bunch of thugs underneath this grass or something. Nothing for coming from above. Okay, I'm in a completely different area now. I don't see no lamps. Yeah, I might just go, I pretty much know the... Actually, I don't know the route. I just need to find a lamp. So I can save and use up these points. Because I've gone pretty far with no save point. You know what? Venture in. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. And it's a wide open area, so if shit goes haywire, I can duck. I can run. Damn, that dog has a knife in its mouth. This dog's kind of dangerous, hello? Shoot him in the ass. Yeah, shoot him in the booty. That thing is dangerous. Battle dogs. I see a bunch of feathers over there, but are they alone? Are they just those two? Two more bile dogs? Alright, I know the gun's effective on them. I need a fucking lamp. Two gunners. But the terrain is to my advantage though. Yep. Imagine, I'm right in front of your face and you still choose to bring out your gun. Oh shit, dumb bullets do a lot of damage, okay. No one behind me? No one behind me, good. Okay, that all feathers behind me. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them, a whole squad. Oh! Ooh, this is not good, this is not good, this is not good. Fall back and recover. Okay, I am playing a dangerous game here. You know what, I'll just shoot with my gun too. My gun's got no fucking reach. Oh god, I didn't lose anything. It'd be a pain to come all the way around here for 23,000 souls. I need a lamp. Where's the lamp? Please. I need a lamp. A place to rest. Is there a lamp up front? I don't see no lamp. But I see a gate. How many bullets do I have? 20. 8 healing though. Shoot the dog! Shoot the other dog! Ooh, 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 ooh. Fall back, fall back, fall back, fall fuck back. Fall back. Shoot that bitch boy! After all this hard work, I'm praying there's a lamp at the end of this. Nope, I just see a door. Give me knowledge. You got some healing on you? Nope, more bullets. Is that a lamp? It's a fucking lamp. Hey, let's go! My hard work deserved. Now, I still don't understand how the point stuff work. Oh, let me do my stats first.
Welcome home, Cod. What is it you did?
I desire more power.
Very well, let me.
I assume you guys are Bloodborne experts, so can you tell me what each stat does and which ones are more important, at least at this stage of the game? I know vitality, health, endurance, probably your stamina, strength, depends on your attack power and what weapons you can wield, skill, I don't know what skill does, I don't know what Buntinge does, or what Arcane does. Let me increase my strength just a tad. Okay, vitality and strength in general.
Farewell, good hunt.
Where's the lamp I came from? Guess I'm taking the long way then. I should have the shortcut available. What does this place lead to? Oh, other side of the church. All of you guys are free, especially with all these new upgrades. You are free. Free. Money. Or your blood vials, that's just as fine. You're free. Worse recovery than Zenki after a command grab. Okay, deal with the fireman because he fucked me up earlier. I would have ignored you, but you became a problem. Chose not to attack. Alright. Guess he knew I'd dodge. Friend didn't see me? Alright. He saw me now. You're calling your boys, but your friend's already dead though. Alright. Where did the gunshot come from? Oh, all the way up there. Yeah, I'm gonna do the gun then first. Yeah, you gotta come down here. Because big boy's on the steps. Yeah. Come over here. Real quick, before big boy comes through. Woo! That's some fat reach, man. Alright. Come down these steps. We don't want no accidents. Oh shit, he's gone. Oh, I couldn't even see that because his corpse was in the way. Oh shit, there's an oak? Fuck! Fucking dog. Where were you the entire time while I was fighting? Pressed about it because I already used up 1 point on EXP on the stats, so I'm fine. Oh, hey, what's happened to my staggerer? Is that me mashing the attack button doesn't work anymore? Where's that mutt? There you are. Okay, I got my souls back, that was an easy part. Now I'll deal with this dog. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I stagger anymore. Okay, he's gonna die for full damage. At least I hope he does. Let me just confirm he's dead. Okay, good, he's dead. He broke his ankles. Alright, get down the steps. Come on, big fella. Hey, don't turn around. Yeah, look, I'm right here. Yep, yep, yep. Got bone for ya. Ooh! Okay, yeah, just come this way. Come this way. Igor, come this way. Stop mashing down B and come over here. or are any ambushes waiting for me that I haven't noted yet? Oh, there's a path down here. Yeah, let's go down here. Actually, it seems my cousins are going, so let me go see them off. Give me a second. Wait, I can't even pause this game. I hope this place is safe. Pray to God this place is safe. If I die, I die, I guess. Yeah, let me go see my cousins off. Oh, it just turns out they're just being loud. I thought they were going saying bye and everything. Nah, they were just being obnoxious. Oh, another door for me to open. Oh, another shortcut, nice. Oh, I didn't even realize you used some insight. So, who did I summon? Is this a 5-star or what? He looks like a 4-star. Maybe a 5. No, maybe he is a 5-star. He's got 3 weapons on him. Alright, let's go. Hey, keeping up? Yeah, he's keeping up. Wait, Psycho Spider, I think I've seen you before, Danganronpa stream. It's been a while, hasn't it? You know what, since I've got someone to help me out, let me go this way, since I went the other way last time. Maybe I'll find something nice there before I fight that what looks to be a boss. Oh shit, what the fuck? This guy's got Chidori or some shit! Whoa! And he's got a health bar to boot! What the fuck? Hey, where's my health at? This guy like, full on like, Sasuke Chidori type shit, man. What the fuck? Yeah, fuck him up! Okay, I'll deal with the gun, Thank goodness I brought a friend, otherwise I'd be getting washed right now. Oh, but my boy's on life support though. Oh. I need to kill this one of these dudes first. Hey, stay alive, Hendler. Stay alive. Shit. Come on, take him out. Bless. Stay alive, buddy. Oh, he's looking healthy, never mind. Oh, but that gunshot don't do that much damage compared to that guy up that tower, that clock tower. Yeah, that does no damage. Okay, point blank it does damage, point blank it does. Hey, stay off my boy Henley. Oh shit, god break. Okay. Fuck him up. This assist is really carrying me right now. Oh shit. Oh, you get a lot of souls. I should heal up. Okay, yeah, they're too busy praying. Okay, these are steps. I thought that looked kinda sus. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Ew! Demonic creature! Actually, I need a torch. Yep, you see? This NPC is kinda smart. Oh, big and dangerous boy, with an assist. Two assists, oh my. Oh, we're not going this way. We definitely ain't ready for this. I did hear the door downstairs. Someone probably came in. I should turn back and use these points, shouldn't I? But then, I have this assist here, I might as well use it. Yeah, this definitely screams boss. Like a boss coming. Okay, a cutscene. Just watch, this little person or lady, man, whatever that thing is there, is gonna transform into some nasty demon. Oh, I fucking called. Oh, oh my god. Yep, I fucking called it. I'm not liking you saying PTSD. I'm not liking this. Wait, is my friend around here? Okay, yeah, he's around. The general rule is attack the booty, right? That was a vicious swipe. Actually, do I have a multiple cocktail? I shall throw that out. I have fire paper, but how long will it take for me to equip it? Okay, if you can distract them, I'll get the fire paper ready. Where is it? Fire paper, fire paper, fire paper, fire paper. Where you at? I don't know what the fuck fire paper is. My guy is out of bounds. Hey, Henriette, you need a heal. You really need a heal, man. Hey, I'll cover for you. Oh, I ran out of fire paper. Hey, can you heal? I don't think you can heal anymore. Shit. Hey, hold him down for a second. That'd be as quick as possible. Damn it. You did well, my friend. You did well. Get out. It's really fucking hard to tell what's going on. I have so much healing. Oh shit, this thing's wild enough. Okay. I've run out of fire, baby. Oh, you're not healing. Oh, fuck no. I need to get fire paper ready. This is really risky being point blank. Told me, oh, he'd start healing if I let it breathe. I think I unlocked the shortcut for this way, didn't I? Oh! My dumbass completely forgot about that. Oh, okay, I can call him back again. Nice. Okay, this time, let me get items ready. How do I put this as, like, a quick use? Okay, it's here. Confirm how to quickly change items. No, that's for weapons. Wait, what was that just now? Oh, okay, he brought his friends back. Well, I died already. Oh, all those souls are gone now. I was trying to remember what button I was supposed to press. Okay, I might as well learn how to do it here. Okay, it's the down button to switch between the two. Switch between stuff. Fire paper. Yep, call that the assist. Yeah, come help your boy out. So basically fire paper, the urn, and oil paper. Or maybe I should just call Poke to help me in co-op. Oh. And I just outright skip them. Bless. Whoa! What the fuck? I guess you can still get hit when you're on the ground. Damn. No iframes on wake up. Drops. All right, let's go. Only two of them? Oh, okay, there's the rest of them. Oh, let's not get his attention. So I don't have to fight him. Oh, never mind, I got his attention. There's no way he's fitting down these steps. Come on now. Oh, it hit me? Oh, dear lord. We're skipping them. We're fully skipping them. Hey, homie, let's go. Fuck my life. Come on, try and get through, my guy. Just avoid him, come on. Come on, old friend. Hey, stop attacking him, come on. I'm gonna leave you behind. Okay, I'll deal with these guys up front. I can get my souls back anyway. I don't need your help. See, there we go, he came back. He's not gonna follow us up here, is he? Okay, he's not. Alright, take two. It's So wait, what do I put on first? Do I put on the oil or the fire paper? I'll put the fire paper on then. Wrong button. Fire paper and then have the oil on standby. Alright, chuck some oil. Whoa, okay, the shockwave hits. And it hits hard. Not a love. This thing loves to screw. Oh, oil mist. Great. At least we know what we're doing this time. Actually, does the torch work? Like, as a decent substitute? Toss it now. Charge shot viable? Like, will I ever have a chance to actually hit it? Okay, broke his ankles. Let me try the charge. Oh, no time. Never mind. Okay, keep on the offensive. Make sure it doesn't have any time to heal. We ain't praying to no Jesus now. Damn, a lot easier now I actually know what to do. All those points wasted. I would have 40k by now. So sad. You see, all I needed to know was the strategy, and damn, that's it. Is there a path from here? That looks interesting. I'll inspect it later. Better safe than sorry. I have 4,000 spare. I think I'll get a new weapon. Let's get ourselves a spear. Yeah. What attributes am I missing? Oh, tinge, or whatever you want to call that skill thing. Oh, that's called Dex? Dexterity? Okay. So what does this thing even do, this blood pellet thing? Because I do remember a hater telling me to avoid it. But what does it actually do? Oh, like an attack buff?
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell. Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me. No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
What I mean, the game is called Bloodborne, so I'm not surprised. The entire the entire game's based around blood. Like it's Kill or Kill. But European. The whole thing don't make no sense to me, but okay. And you know what? I beat the boss, beat the area. I think this is a good place to stop for now. And then next time I'll probably go to It's not a domain. What you call it? Dungeons. See if I can get myself some new weapons. Probably the next time I stream Bloodborne, I'll probably be doing this altar thing. In co-op and such. But in any case, thanks for stopping by, I'm out.